Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us today for our first CMI webinar covering the topic, What is CMI? My name is Oni, and I am the CMI coach and mentor. Today, we're going to run through what CMI is, what the different qualifications are that you can get through CMI, whether you can apply to a university with a CMI qualification, and whether a CMI qualification is really worth doing. Let's get into it. What is CMI? The Chartered Management Institute, known as CMI, is a management professional body located in the United Kingdom. CMI collaborates with organizations and academic institutions to help individuals become better managers and leaders by developing their talent, skill, and performance. If you have ever considered developing your leadership and management abilities, you've probably come across CMI. A CMI qualification has been associated with excellent training. As an added advantage, prospective employers will know that you have the essential skills or abilities to advance in a position. CMI certifications are intended to equip you with the tools, training, and direction you need to tackle any professional challenge. Our credentials, created in partnership with companies, have been proven to strengthen employability, efficiency, and the development of informed leaders. So, is CMI a professional body? CMI is a chartered institute granted by the Royal Charter, demonstrating the high value of a CMI qualification. Additionally, CMI maintains the highest levels of management and leadership success and is the only organization in the UK that offers chartered manager accreditation, which is the foundation of any professional manager. CMI equips students with the greatest management and leadership abilities. Above all, it addresses everything a company does, from certifications to continuous professional growth. Are CMI qualifications recognizable everywhere? The answer to this is yes, yes, and yes. CMI has more than 143,000 members. So by registering for CMI courses, you won't be joining an unrecognized minority, but rather a community that is acknowledged and admired all over the world. Also, you won't be the only one taking this step. 30,000 others study CMI courses each year, so you will be in excellent hands. CMI is a highly esteemed organization, and CMI certification carries considerable weight. As a result, your qualifications, and more importantly, the knowledge you would have acquired from them, is transferable across borders. As the only chartered professional organization in the field of management and leadership, CMI certifications are regarded as an international standard of excellence. So let's have a look at the CMI qualifications. So the goal of CMI training is to assist you in becoming a successful manager, empowering you to function in accordance with the body's high expectations for experienced professionals. The many CMI training levels make it possible to develop in accordance with your present skill set as a manager. And as you advance through the levels, refining your key talents, you may progress from line management to middle management, and ultimately to senior management CMI courses are divided into 7 levels. They are offered as awards, certificates, and diplomas. Each level follows a layout in which several credits earned lead to an award, which expands basic skills and knowledge relevant to that level, a certificate, which includes a greater scope, which strengthens the knowledge gained in the previous level, and a diploma, which develops advanced skills and knowledge. So if we look at the award, a CMI award might take between 1 to 3 months to complete on average. The courses are brief, they cover each topic thoroughly, and offer awards at every level. A CMI certification, on the other hand, can take roughly 3 to 6 months to complete. The courses are designed for mid-level managers who are seeking to improve their expertise. Furthermore, they address a wide range of issues in depth. If you have a look at the CMI diploma, these provide in-depth courses that take approximately a year to complete. Overall, it is intended for senior managers who are looking to advance in their careers. There is also an option of pursuing an extended diploma, which offers a much broader range of courses, as well as a longer time frame to complete. So at IT Online Learning, you have the choice of doing your qualifications under 2 package offers. So we have the standard offer and the premium offer. So these 2 differ in terms of duration as well as of the support that is offered. So with a standard package, if you are doing the award, you would have 2 months to complete this qualification, whereas with the premium package, you would have 3 months. And for a certificate, you would have 6 months on the standard offer, whereas you would have 8 months on the premium offer. To complete a diploma under the standard support, you would have 8 months, whereas you would have 12 months for a premium package. And if you are taking the extended diploma, you would be given 12 months under the standard package, whereas you would have 18 months for the premium package. And if we do also look at the support that is available, with the standard package, you will not receive any mentor guidance. There will be no follow-up calls for you. You will not have the pleasure of having your unit pre-marked before it is submitted for official marking. And you also have pre-selected units. On the other hand, with the premium package, you will have mentor guidance offered to you. You will have follow-up calls on a monthly basis to check on your progress. You will have your unit pre-marked before it is submitted for official marking. And you also have the option to select any units that you want to take on. Now, here's another question. Can I apply for university with a CMI course? Okay. A CMI qualification is equivalent to a foundation degree. So if you have ever wondered, can I apply to university with a CMI level 4 or level 5? You certainly can. To enroll in a CMI level 4 or CMI level 5 course, a student must be over the age of 19. In addition, they are expected to have the relevant management experience. CMI qualifications are of the highest caliber. For starters, they give you a platform to learn the skills you need to advance in your profession. In addition, after obtaining a CMI qualification, you would have acquired management experience. You will also be granted a qualification that will serve both you and your future business. Who would not want that? Having said that, nothing prevents you from obtaining both a degree and CMI certification. CMI's collaboration with universities is the latest trend. Certain degrees now offer CMI accreditation. For example, Graduates of the University of Brighton's MBA program also get the CMI Level 7 Diploma in Strategic Management and Leadership. And what's not to love about a degree and CMI accreditation? Now, how can you decide if a CMI qualification is worth studying? To begin with, the Chartered Management Institute is UK's top professional organization for leadership and management. CMI titles are also granted by the Royal Charter, who monitor and provide several business-specific certifications for students of various levels. CMI is a respected awarding authority whose qualifications are recognized as being among the top in the world by companies worldwide. It is a higher education system that helps students advance in their professions. Students have, they can also expand their expertise in their chosen subjects. Our CMI courses afford students the opportunity to work at their own speed. CMI offers highly qualified instructors. My apologies for that. So CMI offers highly qualified instructors, recorded web-based learning sessions, and a range of other services. In essence, the qualification will be beneficial once you begin working in the corporate sector. Ultimately, to attain the qualification, the student will be evaluated based on assignments that are given by the instructor. Now, you won't ever have to wonder, can I go to university without A levels with CMI certificates? CMI courses equip students with the tools and the information they need to advance in their jobs. Indeed, it prepares students to be effective managers in the future. Depending on the CMI course level, a student can accomplish a variety of outcomes. At the same time, your job status is crucial when looking at CMI qualifications. As a result, getting a CMI qualification might give you a competitive advantage. With this certification, you can stand out for a promotion based on employee performance evaluation. CMI courses are useful and efficient. These courses will assist you in developing professional experience and gaining knowledge that you can implement in the field. These might include coaching skills, decision making, plan creation, self-analysis as a leader, conflict resolution, and other abilities. You will finish the course with tools that you may use in your present and future employment. Delegation, organization, interpersonal skills, coaching and mentoring, planning, motivation, communication, strategic thinking, and vast other abilities. These are all required of managers. The variety of CMI courses allows you that are offered, they allow you to concentrate on the skills that you want to build on, depending on the interest that you do have, as well as your professional goals. You may return to work or to your tasks feeling more secure in your talents and assured that you have the skills required to succeed. To summarize, companies will definitely recognize and appreciate your CMI certifications, since this will demonstrate that you take management seriously. In fact, your future employers may favor CMI credentials over degrees. And this is due to the fact that CMI assignments are practical in nature, and they require students to think on how they might enhance their own organizations and their own abilities. According to CMI research, 81% of managers with CMI accreditation were able to communicate their new abilities with their team. And a comparable amount believe that their new talents improved overall team performance. Do you hear that? 81%. And now, 88% of CMI members stated that it boosted their confidence as a leader. And it sure does help that the Chartered Manager accreditation comes with a whopping £13,000 wage increase on average. Not only that, but CMI accreditation and membership will open a slew of new opportunities for you. You'll get access to CMI's networks, allowing you to learn from other organizations, like-minded experts in your area. So, what are you holding out for? Get a CMI qualification. And that is all we do have for today. If there are any questions regarding our discussion today, please feel free to submit them in the Q&A box on the screen. Otherwise, in our future webinars, we will be covering topics including CMI assignments, how to approach and submit them, as well as what chartered manager status is. I do believe that in our next webinar, we will specifically be covering the chartered manager status. So I'm just going to quickly go through some of the questions that you may have that we have gotten. Somebody wants to know, is this webinar recorded? Yes, this webinar is recorded. I'm just going to quickly. Okay. Yes, this webinar will be up on our IT Online Learning channel on YouTube. Apologies for that. I'm just quickly also just going through the questions here. Okay. Another question, do I have to write exams in this course? The answer to that is no. CMI courses are purely assessment-based. Thus, once you have completed all your units, you would have completed your course. So no need to worry about exams. Everything is just assessment-based. Okay, that is all for today. Be sure to follow us on social media to keep up with our upcoming webinars. If there are any specific topics you would like us to cover in future webinars, feel free to comment below, like, and subscribe. Thank you for attending, and we hope to see you on our next webinar. Have a lovely day, and do enjoy your weekend.